I did hear something about that. We had dinner together in Florida, at Mar-a-Lago, with the entire delegation. I don't know if the press aide was there. If he was there, he was there. But we did nothing very unusual. We sat next to each other for a period of time, had a great conversation. He's doing a terrific job in Brazil, and we'll find out what happens. I guess they're being tested right now. Right?
Well, that's what I'm asking you. I'm asking you what update you can provide.
Let's put it this way. I'm not concerned.